So summing it all up, what would be the tips and strategies, you know, that those are the key things. So some do's and some things you should not do when you are preparing your MBA application.
Some do's and some don'ts. Okay, I'll say that start early, get a good GMAT score. Again, start early for your application. Be honest with your application. Don't overdo stuff.